squatting down the dirt. I'm locked onto a muddy pond. Can't be more than 6 inches deep, but the bottom is nowhere to be seen. Deteriorating leaves lay like there's nowhere else for them to go. It feels good to be back in nature, though, especially during arguably the most beautiful season, autumn. Gold leaf shades of red and orange decorate the trees like a Christmas light. Symbolism all around us, interpreted reality is what's seen. Flick my dog a treat and he gonna eat. Police beef, cremated traces, tracing stardom. Don't be startled, he's a martyr, still in chrysalis. Brown gut, no shake, parlays, Chinese plates. I'm in the foyer, no shade when you shine this great. I gotta stay focused and create, I'm tastefully late. My sincerest apologies, I got caught up at the gate. Encapsulated in views like Drake. Chip off the old block like Slate. The best rap in Polak, no mistake.
From all the losses, past trauma, and life was planted by natural causes. Long pauses to myself, thinking how we get this far. And when you're only thinking about self-doubt, expressions I gotta scream and shout. When I get the point across, I only gotta let the truth out. Conversations not needed when you haven't experienced the situation. Still make assumptions like you can see right through it. When I ask you a question, don't answer me with a blank text. I should get more respect and disrespects at an all-time high. Did the crime once, paid the price twice. I should've known better, should've done things differently. Instead of saying things out loud and coherent. I'm in God's country now, I touch the soil with my damn feet. While this flow excels better, I call this slam poetry. Sentimental values, I got here sitting with my consciousness. While I got God out here playing with my life like a dice game. What's the next role gonna be? Only God has the right to judge, but the only thing is I had to forgive me. I don't give a fuck about an opinion from an NPC. I'll be honest, the correlation just seems quite coincidental. To think that something done here is accidental. Rats dressed like pigs to bring them back to the slaughterhouse. And fuck Kyle Rittenhouse, I'm about to pull a drive by and let the clip fly, send you right back to sky high. It ain't time to say goodbye to the bad guy just yet. Driving around in space cadet, but that's just a minor flex. You probably thought I end up like a reject with no success, but that's a minor stretch. Everything I've done here is purely off the reflex.